Welcome to Sugar Water TV. Beyonce and Jay-Z attended the Warriors-Raptors game on Wednesday. The hip-hop power couple was seated next to Warriors owner Joe Lakoff and his wife Nicole Curran. At one point, cameras caught Curran talking to Jay. She had to lean past Beyonce in order to communicate with the billionaire MC. Bey's facial expression and mannerisms appear to show the superstar entertainer was annoyed by the interaction between her husband and the Warriors Community Foundation board president. That viral video was enough for Bey's fans to flood Nicole Curran's Instagram page with Bey images. The insect onslaught led to the wine aficionado turning off her IG comment section. Early this morning, Curran returned to her account to upload an image of herself interacting with Beyonce at the NBA Finals game in Oakland. The caption for the photo reads, "We should all help and support each other." Over the last several months, the Beyhive has stung other public figures for what was perceived as disrespect towards the formation singer. Power actor Amari Hardwick was trolled for kissing Beyonce on the face at the NAACP Image Awards, and our R&B legend Dionne Warwick recently caught the wrath of the Hive for suggesting that Bey was not an icon.